Rangy, freshman from Daytona Beach, Florida, puts the Howard Bison. Earlier this year, second free throw dribble read. Daniel hurt against Marquette. 1-1, and this free throw off the right. He's shooting the double bonus, and he bangs for American. 40-point loss at Marquette. Second didn't play particularly well at Richmond. Eagles have played three games at Bender Arena. They're 2-1. Ian Tetz, Seminole go to the line, looking for his first point tonight.